you can only go on this side.
Oh my god, Michael. This is like an alligator.
Yeah, whoa, he's
pretty
big.
Look at this, Michael.
Come here, show me.
I'm gonna show you.
Look at this guy over here.
Can't
see it?
Storm's through. But don't worry, you won't get it. Thunderstorms and the life-giving waters they bring are critical to the Everglades and the survival of the animals that live there. In the daytime and in the evening, during the spring and summer months, the warm forest air creates all the living plants. When increased water levels are critical for the survival of most things that live there. As the eggs hatch and the young tadpoles emerge, they depend on the continued presence of water in the area that they are housed as they continue to grow and Meanwhile, alligators and raindrops fellow in the distance, establishing territory for their challenging rivals to their mates.
Oh my goodness, look!
These are impressive reptiles. Within their mother's body as the rain continues. And about 2 months later, when the waters have risen to cool levels and food is most plentiful, they hatch. After the weather is